serious condition in hospital in Kent relating to the shocking car in the northern New South Wales town of Inverell, and another man fell from the booth while trying to escape. He's been charged with a road of driving offences and released on bail. He'll be appearing in court next month. Meantime, Miami High has suspended three.